How much squares are arranged in the chessboard? How much horizontal rows are arranged in the chessboard?
Eight.
Okay. How much vertical rows are arranged?
Eight.
How much squares are arranged in the chessboard?
64.
How much vertical rows are there?
Eight.
And how much horizontal rows are there?
Eight.
How much squares are in the chessboard?
64.
And how much vertical rows are in the chessboard?
Yeah.
How much horizontal rows? Eight. How much pawns are there in the chessboard?
16.
How much white pawns are there in the chessboard?
8.
How much black pawns are in the chessboard?
8.
8. How much rooks are there in the chessboard?
2.
What is this?
Rook.
Okay. How many rooks are there in the chessboard?
2.
What is this?
Knight.
How many knights are there in the chessboard?
2.
What is this? How many bishops are there in the chessboard? What is this?
King.
And what is this?
Queen.